Oh, good. Well, I am pleased to welcome to the State Department Tunisian's foreign minister. Minister Morjan is an experienced diplomat. He has a great deal of knowledge about the relationship between our two countries and the work and the role that Tunisia is playing not only in the region, but more broadly. So we have a lot to talk about, and I'm looking forward to our conversation.
Thank you, madam. Thank you. Thank you. I must say that I'm honored and pleased to be here, especially to meet with Her Excellency, Mrs. Clinton. I think we all know the good relations which exist between our two countries for a long time. Mm-hmm. Some people are saying it go back to two centuries.
That's right.
And this is mainly for me a mission in order to see how we can reinforce this relation in all fields and in all domains, because we want this relation to be a strategic partnership between our two nations. I'm very pleased, madam, and thank you for the invitation.
My pleasure, minister. Thank you all very much.
So you have all of your meetings?